Find the x-intercept and y-intercept of the following line. So the x-intercept is the point where, in general, a curve crosses the x-axis. So in this case, the x-intercept is this point 8, 0. In general, a y-intercept is any point where a curve crosses the y-axis. And so in this case, our y-intercept is 0, 4. Now also, in general, for an x-intercept, the y-value will always be 0. And for an x-intercept, I'm sorry, for a y-intercept, the x-value will always be 0. Find the x-intercept and y-intercept of the following line. Well, this is actually not really a line. I should probably say curve. And so, if we look at this, notice that this curve has 3 x-intercepts. And so the x-intercepts are negative 4, 0, negative 2, 0, and 3, 0. Does the curve have any y-intercepts? Well, we do see one y-intercept at 0, negative 24.